The winningest head coach in NFL history, Don Shula, has died. The Miami Dolphins say he died at his South Florida home Monday morning. Coach Shula has 347 career wins. Only two other coaches have cracked 300. Don Shula was 90 years old. He is survived by his wife and five children. Coming up later in CBS 42 Sports, a closer look at Coach Shula's legacy, his ties to Alabama. That's later in sports.